was in the month of May on a beach in County Clare. I was sitting in the sun, breathing the salt air. The breeze was wet and cold, no sun to be seen. The ocean waves in front of me looked wild and green. I walked along the water as it had begun to rain. I walked towards a man I saw at the end of the bay. He sat there in the rain, a bottle at his side. He looked tired and exhausted, in his eyes no pride. And I tried to talk to him, he looked helpless like a child. And when I saw his face, I realized he was crying. He said that he was waiting there for his ride to Fiddler's Green. Waiting in a cottage, iced and screen. Hear the wind howl over moors and barren land. Hear the wind howl through the valleys. Hear the wind howl over rocks and snow-white sands. Hear the wind howl calling Fiddler's Green. He said his time had come, go and meet Noreen. She'd passed away last month to live in Fiddler's Green. She had been calling every night he'd been awake. She'd wait for him in a cottage down by a lake. And he took that bottle and he drank a little more. His eyes turned red as he glimpsed at the shore. How could I help him? I kept thinking for a while. I realized there were no words to make him smile. Hear the wind howl over moors and barren land. Hear the wind howl through the valleys. Hear the wind howl over rocks and snow-white sand. Hear the wind howl calling Fiddler's Green. The rain had stopped as we watched the setting sun. His eyes turned red, another day had been and gone. Another day that brought him closer to Noreen. Waiting in a cottage in Fiddler's Green. Hear the wind howl over moors and barren land. Hear the wind howl through the valleys. Hear the wind howl over rocks and snow-white sand. Hear the wind howl calling Fiddler's Green.
Thank you.